What's up, homies? It's Gary, and welcome back. I hope you had a fantastic holiday season and a happy new year. It's 2024, and let's start off the new year with my very first product review ever. Stick around, because I got a lot to talk about. So I was approached by Dehancer to test out and review their film emulation software called Dehancer. And first of all, I want to preface this by, I thought it was a scam at first. When I first got the email, I almost ignored it, but I will be honest, I'm glad I didn't. So Dehancer is a film emulation plugin suite designed to do exactly that. Emulate different film stocks to take your digital photography or videos and make them look like film. Now that sounds really gimmicky and really like nostalgic baiting, but it's very good. I will not lie to you, it is very good, and it actually, there's a lot more to it than I realized. So we're talking like film grain, halation, bloom effects, different actual real film stocks, and it, I want to be completely transparent. I had no interest whatsoever in film photography until I started using Dehancer. One of the things that I would say I didn't really like about the plugin is that it didn't have its own dedicated user interface, which I expected it to, which was on me. That was on me. I expected it to have that, and it didn't. Nowhere did it say it had its own user interface. That was just me. I just kind of wanted that. As someone who wasn't initially on the film emulation train or film photography at all, I would say like a month ago, Dehancer won me over. I'm not gonna lie. Now I own three film cameras. I owned one film camera already for a novelty, just as a decoration. Over there is a Polaroid 420. I can't see it from here. Something like that. It's one of those like accordion cameras. And my boss at work gifted me another film camera day before yesterday. What is happening? I actually was able to sneak some of the features into a commercial that I shot two weeks ago, and it was pretty awesome. The client was incredibly happy with it. Take a look. Here's two of the shots that I used in the commercial that I used Dehancer, and I don't know, I thought it looked awesome. So some of the pros and cons. Pros: the installation was incredibly easy, and there's a plethora of film types. I think there's like 63 or 65 or something like that. It's in the 60s of actual film types that it emulates pretty accurately, as from what I can tell, doing all my research to get into film photography. It's pretty great, I'm not gonna lie. And the interface that it does have within Premiere is pretty intuitive, surprisingly. It's just very bare bones in the FX control panel. I don't know, I just kind of wish there was a dedicated UI, but it's really not that big of a deal. The cons: there's a hefty price tag of about $500 US. If you're a casual creator, that's pretty steep. Even as a film studio.
Hey, it's Editing Gary. I just realized I didn't mention there's a free trial and like three or four tiers of payment from like $199 to the $449. So don't know why I didn't mention that. Sorry.
I really couldn't see a film studio investing that much money in for something that I feel is novelty. $500 for a subscription. I mean, it's a lifetime subscription, but that's a lot. But it's a great software, but I don't think it's like $500 great. Now, granted, there are people that worked really hard on this, and I appreciate them because it is a great software. I just think it prices out casual creators from using it and doing film photography. I follow a lot of film photographers on Instagram and Threads, and now YouTube, and this kind of opened Dehancer kind of opened me up to the not only the aesthetic, but embracing the imperfections that come with film photography. I don't know, there's just something about embracing that, like the imperfection. Like, you can get pretty sharp pictures, I've seen, you can get pretty sharp photos with shooting, you know, film and things like that, but it's something about embracing the imperfections and the, I don't know, it's just, maybe it's the nostalgia, it's something about it. All I know is that it, using Dehancer for the last like month has completely resparked my photography passion, which I had all but lost within the last couple years. I am super grateful because I have found fun in photography again, where video is my primary, but now I'm realizing that I have no interest in being a photographer for money. I just really like taking pictures and it's fun again. And now I've found this new, to me, medium, and I don't know, I'm enjoying it again, and I love that. I don't know, thanks Dehancer. So my overall thoughts is that I'm smitten with Dehancer, honestly. It's a powerhouse, there's no doubt about that, but the price is a huge hurdle for new creators, casual creators, but I'm sure the team that worked on this worked very hard on it. In ways it is worth that, but I do think it puts a paywall for, you know, new creators. Even with the price tag, your boy is here to help. I'm here to bring you 10% off with the code GaryKW. I have the link in the description. It does give me a 10% kickback, which helps the channel, which I need it. I've been a YouTuber for 11 years and I cannot break the 300 subscriber threshold this entire time. I'm just not good at YouTube, but am I trying. It does help you boy grow the channel so I can do this full time at some point and be free of the 9-to-5 corporate desk job, which I enjoy, but I would like to work for myself again. Well, that's gonna be it for me, guys. Again, the link to Dehancer is in the description below, along with my code, GaryKW. Use it at checkout, you get 10% off. If you like this video, please give it a like. I would really appreciate it. If you are enjoying this whole vibe that we got going on, feel free to subscribe. If you like emo music and funnies, follow me on TikTok. If you like photography and videography and some goofiness, follow me on Instagram and Threads. Caffeinate, collaborate, and create, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace. I gotta go edit this. Sending out love to you both.